I think the designer of the Nevada Canada's Wonderland actually rode this trail and went, I got an idea for a new roller coaster. That was cool through there, man. It's what skidooing's all about. When you're out on the snow machines, it's what it's all about. So we're just turning around here because it was so awesome on the way through here. I said, we gotta get this on camera. Yeah, here they are. Oh, fuck, that's awesome. Oh, yeah, it's a lot better this way, isn't it?
Yeah.
How many times do you think I can get the skis off the ground through here? Don't try this at home, folks. Yeah, this is the fun part. One, two, three. Camera's down. Ahead of us, it's just up and down and up and down. Another one. Oh yeah. If that doesn't put a smile on your face, nothing will. Look at this. Oh my God. It's like, I think the designer of the Leviathan at Canada's Wonderland actually rode this trail. And went, I got an idea for a new roller coaster. Whoa, that was awesome. Oh shit. Oh, this is laughable. Look at her head. Look at her head. Oh. Now I'm sweating again. Too much work. Stay in the right though, bud. Oh, you got some air on that one, bud. Ah, the fun's ending. It's like the ride is ending. Please lift your restraint and exit to the left of the vehicle. Thank you for riding Muskoka's Wonderland.